snakes, many, many snakes. I don't know if they are, if the fireflies have a preferred biome in this island world. Well, wherever they are, they ain't here. That's for sure. And bugs. I don't know what they have. It sounds pretty concerning because it's the best way to live through a night on those windy times. Yep. 6%. Come on. Please? Oh. Alright. So that's the last vestige of an emergency only now. Crap. Gotta find more bugs. Although what I can do is go across and pick up my other bugs. I should have a chest on shore here for drop-offs and pickups. That makes sense. Oops, don't walk through the water, asshole. Just grab my machete. Jerk. You. And go away. You go away? Seriously? Fine, take the ash, I don't care. I haven't killed the crab yet. What kind of meat do you give? How can I catch them? I can corner them. To the hounds if you're on the boat when they come. Normally they're just screwed. That. I'm hungry anymore. Seriously, monkey. You know, just, there we go. Ooh, he's loaded. Look at this jerk. Okay, so let's make a chest right here for drop-offs. Actually, I'd like to have a net on me while I'm crawling around. This. I have a net, we got lots of those. Get out of here, sweet monster. This. Nothing here. This. These don't have to be with me at all. And they get picked up so they didn't catch anything else on fire. And one more thing. Don't need the flint back for this. Alright, there we go. Because this is going to be our main island. Clearly. Let's pick up the bounty of the sea. Oh yes, we want to take the net with us because we also wanted to check see if we can get any fireflies other than the ones we have stored. Huh. I can catch them on the net possibly? Well, I wonder if I could catch them on the fishing rod. Obviously a trawling net or a sea crab would do it. Neither of these those things do I have, Sanity's starting to become a concern. It's getting quite low. I did something for sanity. But it doesn't, so that's what it is. Alright, lots of seaweed. Make some more California rolls. And this is the place. Exit. I'll grab the stuff still here. Still have no idea what this guy was doing. Put those in the hat. Excellent. I'll take the snakeskin, take the bottle for sure. Niger ash. No, it's big old, I guess. No, no sense of keeping it in there. This spare axe. Oh, nice stand. So let's see if we can find some things. Ooh. Finding the things anyway. Shut up. Oh, there's one rot. Take up space in spots. I assume fireflies could still spawn in these not nice places. A bird trap. That's a good idea. I should build a bird trap, actually. No, food isn't a terrible concern right now. What am I concerned about? I guess food is kind of a concern. Yeah, eggs would be good. I should make a bird trap. I certainly have access to silk. Just a matter of fighting more spiders. And at least one of those nests should be level 3 by now, so should be able to just reset it. So, not sure if fireflies just don't spawn very often, or if they can't spawn on this magmatic ground. I don't know what's happening here. Oh, poor berries. I guess that'd be a good stock of rot. Yeah, I gotta get on the drying rack train, because without fridges, it's the only real method of stocking up food, because it feels dumb to make like a bunch of meatballs if they're just gonna go stale. Anything related? Nope. Not really. Alright, so that was a disappointment. Phillies. Lots of magma over here, too. We're definitely having trouble finding the things. Ooh, there's more muscles on that one. So it looks like they do accumulate over time. You get more bang for your buck. I gave me 6. Okay, so you should wait until they're climbing all the way up. Then you get lots of muscles. Cool. Very cool. I'd like to get some jerky going, so I have a... Ooh, what is that? I'm curious. I'm also afraid. Well, it made a weird sound. Things of the sea right now. Wow. Wow, the map is big. Holy crap. Stuff where I put that chest. Oh crap, you know what I did? I burned all those trees and then got distracted and didn't even finish collecting them. Ooh, I'm definitely losing my mind here. Alright, it's time to make some fancy food and get California roll it is. Just in the direction that I want to go. Oh, monkey's following me again. The jerks. Come back for berries pretty soon. And check my bees pretty soon. So many things to do. More berries to pick. Holy crap. To fertilize. So brought it down. Oh yeah, there it goes. Could you go away? Here's it. Go away, please. Oh, damn, I guess I should collect more grass so I can fertilize. Meg with the thing. Here's a monkey. Go away. Just everywhere. Oh, crap. I hear them. Not the best time. But I don't think they care. It's the best time for me. Figure that with me. Okay, that's cool. Alright, I got a monkey around too. Can't be a bad thing, right? Is that a bad thing too? A little hound. Come on, pig. Over here. stuff put away. What's this? Now. Mm, 10 sanity. Let's take a look here. Alright, new recipes. Sanity gain for new recipes. Seafood gumbo. Oh, that's just a bunch of fish all together. It's 20 sanity. Frozen banana on a stick makes banana pop. Interesting. Lobster bisque. Lobster dinner. Surf and turf is good. But that takes a ton of meat. So the best sanity is seafood gumbo, which is just four fish. Okay. California rule is 10 sanity, which is pretty reasonable. So I should get more silk and get a tent, is what I'm learning here. Tent is good. Storms, holy crap. Thank you. Yeah, they bug tail.
Alright.
I need to change the thing, I wonder.
Right down here.
Yeah, it's coming along. Not especially fast.
Get what you get, I guess.
Damn wind. That seems to be going the direction that I don't want to go. Wind, I think. I'm hoping. Oh. Where we're going here was eaten by monkeys, I assume. Yep. Oh, it's dragon, I guess. Oh, it's one more, that's right. So, what does that mean for us? Anything? Bunch of mushrooms in there. Green mushrooms. Those appear to be all green mushrooms. Maybe I should go for them. Sure, Merm. pigment, I guess.
Oh, this is a tidal pool and good for fishing, I presume. Yes. Mm-hmm. You could just get a life jacket. You died. Now, bro. Up with their AI. You're dead now. Just do four muscles. Give us a nice seafood stew. Alright. Yeah, let's make a chest before I go insane here. Not in game, but out of game. Because inventory management, my god. A gumbo. Delicious. Can we make another one of those? We can. Yeah, it's good for salmon. Let's just make another one. I think it is anyway. Isn't it good for gumbo? Twenty salmon, yeah, that's pretty good. Banana pop is king, but it's pretty good. Alright, all food and food-like items go in here. I'll have a better place for you, because you're cramming my style here. Good stuff.
bootleg item, this is bootleg item. Much better. Oh, suddenly so much room. Holy crap, I just don't know what to do with all these rooms. This light. What? That was a coconut. Oh man. Awesome. Spear gun. That's pretty easy to make. Poison spear gun. Yes. Do some fishing. Although, not really at night, but during the day. Let's try those tidal pools out. And it's some time for some further exploration, I think. Get my flint and I didn't get it. Crap. Should I go there at night? It'll be rough if I'm stuck just with torches. I don't think it's a good idea. It is calm for the moment. Sure we've had some more fireflies. Inventory management. Holy crap. Look at it. It's so beautiful. Seafood gumbo gives 37.5. Thanks. Food stuff. Therefore, we would only want to use it at 112. Okay. It's good for sanity. These nights have suddenly gotten very long. We have a very small supply of things. Bottle anchor. What are those? Bioluminescence. Huh. Presumably you get that from the sea somehow. There's anything new from the... Oh! It's now the pirate habitator. Huh. Defy the power of your pirate hat. Your parrot. Or it's in a pirate hat. Can you create a pirate hat? I would hope so. Skin jacket. Stay dry and leathery. Bone chips. Sure, easy to get. Get if I see a few skeletons. Ugh. Sanity crap's getting out here. What's going to make for food? We're down pretty much to the basics now. Oh, let's use the hat, of course. Stuff with us and try. Who would have thought?
seaweed. Make a tent, because that will get us through this crap faster, and it's good for Xander. So let's get on the thing that I should have been doing a long time ago, which was... Oh, also, let's make the thing that we... Let's kill some goddamn spiders. Oh, we should grab that hammer in case we can press the skeletons. Okay, there's a level 3 spider nest. That's exactly what we wanted. And we still didn't go get that. Okay, because we realized it was nighttime. So it's fine. Get that hammer. Should be everything that we need. Okay. Oh right, and we had to. There's so many things that I have to do. Let's get some drying racks. Seriously. Here behind the food chest seems like the best place, but doesn't look like it can go on sand. Yep. Okay, so we'll have to clear off this area here, I guess. Until then, we can just put some down, right? Shorter than rocks. I say that, but I don't actually have enough rocks. And it's dark. I don't actually have them. No, that's not true. I have this. Lots of fire fuel. Eat this. Another one. Well, you need to go to hell. That's what needs to happen right now. Okay, good.
I got any ham. Boop. Ready. One ham. Make another one?
Sure, why not.
These. Cook.
That's a thought.
That's perfect.
Where I am, flint. It's perfect. I don't really have it.
Where can we put it over there? Yeah, sure.
I guess.
That's ham. Head roll. I don't have a. Oh, I do. Oh, there's my box. Okay. I'm gonna carry those rocks. Stuff.
Let me see your dad. I don't know the story. Of course it is. This is awesome. You better hope I never catch you. You either. How do you think? That's just smooth. Stay with my stuff, bag.
Yeah. just the lunacy. Ooh, 14 hunger. Get a food on. Yes. I don't have time for it. please.
Pick that up. I think I will try Weak Crit on the next attempt, because there's limits on the rocks and stuff. There's eggs in the freeze. There's muscles to be had, of course. So, yeah, there's definitely a neat to eat crabs. I assume you can trap them much the same way as rabbits. My place for these nightmares. Ooh, looks good. For a moment. Get green. Come on. You know you wanna. You know you wanna be green. Oh, yeah. I'll go to the dragon. Good place. Okay. Delicious. Let's focus on them. I'm sure I had a banana. Like a sickle. Oh, there hasn't been hail for a while. Damn. Actually sucks. Can't make it melt. Oh man. Spider nest. There's one there, one there, one there. This is very close to a shit ton of monkeys though. And also drove a lot of those spider nests. So
you guys. Friggin' monkeys. I hate them. No. On that battle. Better be a melon sickle. Melon sickle, please. Oh, a banana pod. Yep. There it is. Sweet. That worked. Alright. One of those. These are in range of each other. There we go. Oh, I don't have another. Ice. Damn. Wow. By the way. I'm getting a lot of poop thrown at me. Literally.
we're 11 days into whatever this storm season is. Before I forget once more, go dead west. Oh, we can't go dead west because we gotta avoid this crap. Do that though. And I wanted to try this. Fish, fish, fish. Sweet. Tropical fish. Four other pools. Sweet. Oh, and there's the bone chip that I wanted for... I don't remember what. But I did want them. Give me those. Give me those. Those are mine. Fuck off. Coconut. Plant those there. So I should stay a pretty decent way away from the peacocks so they don't blow up in the storms. Apparently. Sure. I need another one to get home. Especially in the wind. Oh, it's for a shakit. Thank you.
fuel source on me here, since I'm running out of wood. Grab that. Ooh, don't go. Yeah. Oh, it's getting so dark. What do you mean I can't? Okay. I had it. Sweet. There was a coat to make. Snake skin, that's right. I left my snake skin, didn't I? So now we've got tons of rot. Oh, there's a bunch of snakes here. Hey! Should be enough for our purposes. Some silk besides. King jacket, two vines. Two vines. Sanity? No. There's nothing for sanity, unfortunately. So we're starting to get stocked on food. We're kind of waiting for the storm season, because I assume this storm season is terrible on boats. And then we'll go exploring again. I think I'm done for tonight. I've been playing for quite a while. Holy crap. So yeah, it's been good enough for the evening. This has been Ripper Mod, just playing nice, quiet, chill, don't starve. Gotta do it again tomorrow. Don't starve is really fun to start. Hope you get out of this stormy season. Yeah, got lots of food. I'm not too concerned. Do actually need more fuel. When we log on, we'll be getting some more wood. I'll get some more wood right now, so I don't forget. It usually takes me a few moments to get my bearings. I don't want to end up dying to the wood. I'm not worried about the palms. We've got a huge backlog of palms. Or palm leaves, whatever you call them. Palm fronds. Chapa chapa. wouldn't you chop the one that you're literally right on top of? Oh, because it won't let me chop it for some reason. Huh. Weird. That one appears to be broken. Interesting. Yeah, that's it for tonight. Chop this tree and be done with it. Yeah, some more Don't Starve tomorrow. This is fun. Definitely. I'm looking forward to seeing what else there is in the oceans and stuff once the storming stops. Hopefully find somewhere that might give me some gear so I can make an ice box, but I guess that just gives me more incentive to stay in one place, doesn't it? So, yeah. See you all next time. Have a good night.